What do you think about Amir Khan, Manny Pacquiao? Who wins that one?
I'm sure they ain't gonna fight each other, are they?
That the same? Manny needs an opponent. No.
Huh?
Amir Khan with Virgil.
Oh, that's right. That's right. I forgot.
That'd be a good fight. I think Manny.
You think Manny wins?
I think Manny beats him. You know, once he hit Amir Khan, you know.
Okay. Amir Khan cannot fight Floyd in September. What if he fights Floyd in May? Khan Mayweather.
In May?
If that happens. What do you think about it?
I think the same thing everybody else think about it.
Good fight?
Yeah, good fight.
You pay some money to watch it?
Yeah.
What's your prediction for that fight?
Floyd all day.
No, what's the prediction? Decision?
Oh, man. I believe that Floyd.
I think Floyd unanimous decision.
Exactly.
I think it's once Amir Khan.
But I wouldn't be surprised at all because the second you get hit, he wobbles everywhere. I mean, he did the same thing even with the last guy. He beat the crap out of Collazo. Even Collazo hit him only one time, and he was wobbling everywhere.
Well, yesterday, Roger told me that if Mayweather has a rematch with Maidana, he likes that idea, but he thinks Mayweather stops Maidana in a rematch. Do you think that would happen in a rematch?
Yeah, it's possible, but probably not. I mean, Maidana's tough. Nobody else stopped Maidana. Maidana's a tough guy. So I don't really see that. I see that, that's what Floyd uses his legs, Floyd beat him a whole lot easier.
It wouldn't be like the first fight?
It wouldn't be close to the first fight.
And I mean, the same thing in Japanese. I mean, you know, like Floyd said, he couldn't make it a boring fight. But like I told you yesterday, I think he told me and Jeff, he was like, I'm going to sit there and bang with him. He stuck to his word, you know. I mean, Floyd could hit you and run around all day long. You know, all that stuff about his legs are gone. Freddie was saying that. He said that a couple years ago.
I remember.
And look at the Canelo fight. I mean, come on now, Floyd.
Who's in better physical condition right now, Pacquiao or Floyd?
Come on.
Pacquiao knocked out.
Last time you seen Pacquiao, he was on his face, right? Okay, then.
For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ali Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak.